I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to group items in Canva using the Canva website. If you're working on a Canva design with multiple elements, like text, images, or shapes, grouping them together can save you time and help you organize your design more effectively. Grouping items allows you to move, resize, or edit multiple elements at once, making the design process smoother and more efficient. This is especially useful when you want to keep your layout intact without having to adjust individual pieces every time. So if you're ready to make designing in Canva even easier, let's dive right into it. Step 1. First, open the Canva design where you have elements that you want to group. Step 2. Hold down the Shift button on your keyboard and then click to select any elements that you want to put into a group. In this example, I want to put the logo at the top and the word Automotive into a group. You'll now see a floating menu pop up near where your cursor is located. Step 3. Click Group in this floating menu. You'll now see a single box around those items, and they will be grouped together when you move them going forward. If you decide at any time that you want to ungroup grouped items, you can do so by selecting the grouped item and then clicking Ungroup in the floating menu. The items will immediately be ungrouped. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.